can get as hot as you want. And this is so breathable and so adorable. It's $29.75 and everything is on 5 flex pay. If you've been watching Obsessed with Style, that ends today. So $5.95 to get this home on any major credit card. Today is the last opportunity for that. And the $40 credit card, the last opportunity. Once you get your credit card, we're gonna give you free money, $40, the last day for that as well. But I wanna bring in the fashion authority, the red carpet expert, the TV personality, CEO, woman-owned business. She's a mom, she's a wife, and she's a fashion designer extraordinaire. Girl, I can't keep up. How you doing, Juliana Rancic?
You just made my weekend with that introduction, Deb. I am doing so great. You look beautiful today, Deb. So good to see you. Thanks for having me.
Oh, well, I'm so excited to have you because I don't get to see you nearly enough. I love this. I love anything with the little eyelet on it. I think it says spring and summer. And this is just a delicate, cute little blouse. But tell us about this. Is this one of your favorites?
Oh, I am loving this. I just got it. This is absolutely brand new. This is our first presentation of this cute little top. And it has so much sweet detail to it. I love this cotton eyelet trim. It's so beautiful, but yet it's easy to care for. You don't have to dry clean this. You could care for this at home, wash it at home. It's so, so pretty, and it's comfortable as well. So as you mentioned, 60% cotton, 40% modal. Modal, so that's where we get that great comfort as well.
Well, and take me through the colors. This one, I think, is called Hush Violet, which is a beautiful pale pink that's so pretty and so fresh. So this is your Hushed Violet. And then the second color we have, I have the olive in my hand. I'll just put that in front. We juggle a lot around here, y'all. So that's the olive. Love, love, love the olive. I don't ever get rid of olive because that also made a comeback. And then we have the black. And then I love how we have the fresh ivory, which will go back. We're gonna show you some wide leg pants that go back with everything. But don't you think you put this on for the backyard barbecue, you're going to the farmer's market, the kiddo wants to go to the park, or the grandkids wanna get out of the house. And this is just something cute and adorable to throw on.
Exactly. You know what it is, Deb? I feel like there's so many days where I need an easy tee. I want to be comfortable, right? It's warm out, but then I want it to have some style as well and some pretty fashion details as well, and not just be kind of basic, right? So what's nice about this, it's the comfort of your favorite tee. It's got that slubby fabrication to it, so you have texture in this t-shirt as well. But then, of course, you've got that great little detail on the sleeve. What's nice too, Deb, have you noticed on the sleeve, it's not a tight form-fitting sleeve, it's more generous, so it's really, really comfortable on the arm as well.
Yeah, I don't like anything tight on, you know, the sleeve area, because, you know, you sweat a little bit and you just don't want anything that's restricting you in the armpit area. So this is a nice loose top, but it's not overwhelming. Like, some people don't do kimono sleeves, right? But this is perfect. How do you describe this sleeve? I love that you gave us more kind of a loosey-goosey feel.
You're right. I love how you said that too. It's almost like a little kimono tee sleeve, right? You
know,
it's like a very nice, not fitted, very relaxed sleeve, a fashion sleeve, really. So it gives you that great coverage. As you were saying, it's not form fitting. It is not uncomfortable. On those hot days, it's airy, right? And so that's what I love about this top as well. And I'm wearing it right now. I just did a little half tuck. You know, it is really, really comfortable. And it's just a way to really update your wardrobe and bring a modern t-shirt into your wardrobe for under $30. Amazing price today. And like I said, it's brand new. So it's fresh, brand new. If you want to update your t-shirt, if you want to get a nice fresh t-shirt for summer, this is definitely the one for you.
It is so adorable. So Heather Goldplatt, shout out to you on Facebook. She says, I love the eyelet trim. And Shady Corvette is waiting on your jumpsuit, girl.
So it's a good one.
It's a good one. Listen, you guys, this is adorable. It's brand new. $29 for cotton that is 60% cotton. It's more than half cotton, okay? And then you have 40% modal. That's expensive, you know, Juliana. That's expensive fabrication. So to be able to get to me, this is pajama soft. It's so soft. It's so cool. It's so breathable. You guys are loving the olive. So here's the olive. If you love sleeve coverage, you're going to love that she gives you kind of a petite kimono sleeve. And then this eyelet trim, it's just cute. It's just a nice little detail so that it's not just your ho-hum tee. So this is your olive. Love the Hushed Blush. So if you like like a pale pink. It's gonna go so cute with these little wide leg pants we're gonna show you here in just a moment. And then I love the black that you've given us. Black that's going to be a basic go-to. And if you can swing it, you might wanna get the black and you might wanna get the ivory because it's $5.95 for two tees. Trust me, when you shop around for cotton, they jack up the price. Sometimes, Juliana, I'm like, are you kidding me? No, thank you. So I love that you gave
us right,
prices.
No, you're right. It can be pricey. And also what's nice about cotton, why we love cotton, it's breathable, right? It's nice and breathable. It feels great against the skin. It feels great on the body. But then I also do love my 40% modal, because what we know about modal too is that that's what gives it that really soft hand. So this is a perfect combination of the cotton, the modal, and a great tee. And I have to say too, Deb, with that cute little eyelet trim detail, do you have anything at home with that adorable detail? What that does, I think it adds a kind of a touch of youthfulness, right, to this top. And it just gives it this beautiful feminine feel, a little bit of a youthful feel. And it's just such a pretty fresh top. I love it. And Deb, if I could show you a real quick close up here, I actually pulled out one of my favorite two pack tees, which I wear all the time as well. But do you see the difference in the sleeve on this is, you know, your typical t-shirt sleeve. And then look at this sleeve, right? And how roomy it is. So you really are getting something very, very special in this top.
You know, I love that you did that, because as a curvy girl, the fact that you gave me extra room in the arm, I think that actually slims the arm because it's a little bit looser. It's not restricting the arm and making it look tight. So you'll like that it's loose. You'll like, if you live somewhere hot and humid, you should buy a couple of these. So I wanna show you the pants that these go to because I think it's really adorable to put the whole look together, because you can find a boring tee anywhere, right? They're just basics. And they are supposed to be boring because you layer them. But this tee stands alone. And when you put it with these beautiful